Okay, we have a Harrison gap bed engine lathe, model M550GH, serial number 5M0081. Machine was new in 1997, and we're gonna run it for you. It has 22-inch swing with 32-inch swing in the removable gap, 120-inch centers. Right now we're running at a low RPM. It has from 18 up to 1400 RPM, 16 different speeds. Again, this machine has forward and reverse, inch metric threading, tape returning attachment, hardened bedways, steady rest, digital readout, six jaw bison chuck that is 15 3/4 inch diameter, also a four jaw 19.5 inch diameter chuck that is also made by Bison. We're gonna change the spindle speed. So you have, again, 16 different speeds. Going a little bit faster. Forward and reverse. You have a D111 cam lock spindle with a 3.5 inch spindle hole, or hole through the spindle. A bit faster, machine's nice and quiet. There's a brake. Quite a bit faster. You have longitudinal feed. You can see it on the digital readout. Other direction, again on the digital readout and on the hand wheel. Okay. Cross feed, again on the digital readout too. Other direction, cross feed. All right, you have a rapid four-way longitudinal. Right now we're doing the cross, but we're gonna do longitudinal as well. Longitudinal and on the digital readout, but yes. So you have four-way rapid traverse. Great. It's engaging the half nut and we are threading. So you've seen it feed, thread, rapid. That's a compound. Hold on, do that again. It's the compound. Show them the compound again because they didn't get to see it. Compound. Yep, great. Compound slide. You have a tailstock, which is a number 6 Morse taper with 5.7 inch spindle travel. And we have the tooling again that I mentioned before, the four jaw chuck, the face plate. There's also a center sleeve to put a center into the headstock, and a couple of change gears. Great. Hey, thank you for watching our video.